Well, good morning, everyone. We have some great news. I will get right to it. The tsunami watch has been canceled for the state of Hawaii. So that's what we've been waiting for. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center had really just done some evaluations as the wave energy moved through one of their buoys, and they ran it through the forecast model. So it looks like it's not a threat to the state of Hawaii. So to make it official, I'm going to show you the latest post from the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center. Subject: what we've been waiting for, tsunami watch cancellation. Canceled for the state of Hawaii, effective 11:10 Hawaii Standard Time. So the earthquake was slightly smaller than originally thought. It was a 7.9. That's still tsunami large, however, and can definitely generate any kind of tsunami. It looks like when it hit one of the buoys, for example, DART buoy number 4649, it found a sea level rise of about 0.4 feet. And so that's kind of the things that they look for, how much energy and how much sea level rise that tsunami is generating. But again, this is what it boils down to. The evaluation down here, based on all available data, there's no tsunami threat to the state of Hawaii. Therefore, the watch in Hawaii is now canceled, which is great news as we look at the computer. Magnitude 7.0, this has been downgraded. There are probably still some watches for parts of the Alaska coastline and parts of California and parts of, I'll check on that, and parts of Canada. So good news, folks, is that the threat is over. I know it's been keeping some people up, and definitely got me to come back to work and put on my work clothes. But that's the good news. Kelly Simic is going to be coming up here in just a few hours. Our Wake Up Today morning show starts at 4:30, and we'll have the latest on this, plus the latest news for the morning, plus traffic. By the way, Big Island residents, there is a flood advisory for the windward sides, the Hilo sides of the Big Island right now, so it's kind of pouring. So just a heads up, it's a wet night for the Big Island. Other than that, we are good to go, folks. That's great news. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate you, folks, and have a great evening. I'll see you on the news tomorrow night.